won't find a canopy that's built as well, with a modular design, and as many features as this for the same price. Here's why MITS Alloy canopies are so good. Every MITS Alloy canopy and tray starts with a sheet of aircraft-grade alloy like this that's laser-cut to 0.2mm tolerance, which means you get a pinpoint accurate finish. While that's happening, a team of fabricators on the production line are using state-of-the-art pulse MIG welding equipment to put together the tray beds and internal canopy frame, which gives the canopy its strength. Then, the CNC-cut walls of the canopy are welded on and the fit-out begins. The amount of work that goes into every tray and canopy these guys do before it even goes onto your vehicle is downright insane. The quality of this canopy really does blow me away, from the design of the internal frame right through to the welds throughout. You could tell that MITS really care about their quality of work.
You'd expect to pay an arm and a leg for a quality canopy and tray setup like this. And sure, it's not a budget option for your ute, but when compared to some of the other market leaders out there, if you're looking for a tough, no-bull, Australian-made canopy, it's really hard to go past a MITS Alloy setup, particularly because the whole MITS Alloy team are constantly trying to improve their designs as they go along. So for more info or to get a MITS Alloy tray and canopy set up on your four-wheel drive, head to mitsalloy.com.au.